Your NVR will arrive with exacqVision software pre-installed. After unpackaging and mounting your system, you will need to apply a license key to begin adding IP camera devices or integrations. The number of devices you may connect to your exacqVision NVR depends on the number of cameras the license includes. While one license key is applied at any time, this key dictates the maximum number of devices that may be added. Many exacqVision NVRs include a number of general-purpose IP camera licenses with purchase. Increase the number of devices you may connect by purchasing additional camera licenses up to the maximum number of streams supported by your NVR model. A new license key is generated when you renew your SSA subscription or change the number of camera licenses. Deployments that include Illustra IQ Flex and Pro Gen 3 and above cameras may take benefit of the exacqVision Advantage option, which provides free exacqVision licenses for eligible camera models. If you plan to use this option, we recommend claiming your licenses and applying the new license key prior to connecting the camera. See our separate video or support article for details on claiming free licensing. There are multiple methods to choose from when licensing the VMS software. If you have provided an internet connection to the system by attaching a network cable and ensuring that a valid IP address has been assigned, you may import the license key from Exacq. After opening the exacqVision client software, enter configuration mode by selecting the cogwheel icon in the upper corner. Locate the server name on the navigation tree along the left. On an unconfigured system, this may display the system serial number or exacqVision server as the system name. Expand this option and select Configure System. From the Configure System page, be sure you are on the System tab. Locate the Licensing section on the right. Select the Import button and choose From Exacq.com. This will import the most recently issued license key for your system. License keys are also provided via email to the dealer of note. If you prefer to manually apply a specific license key, perhaps not the most recently generated, or your system does not have internet access, download the emailed key file to transfer to the NVR. Using the Import button in the License section, select From File and navigate to the key file for selection. If the key file is not available to you, you may also use the following steps to retrieve the most recent license key online. Use your mobile device to scan the QR code on the pack sheet insert included with the NVR and reach the landing page for your NVR model. From the options provided, select License Retrieval. You may also reach the Licensing Retrieval page from exacqVision.com under the Tools menu. Use the field provided to enter the serial number or MAC address of the NVR. The serial number may be found on the top of the system. The resulting form permits you to enter an email address of your choice to retrieve the latest license key. Just as shown in the previous method, use the Import From File option to apply the key. In addition to being able to apply a license key file, if you have the alphanumeric license key itself, this may be typed in manually using the text field at the top of the license section. Your system is now licensed and ready to be configured. Note that if you are performing a system recovery on an existing system and the most recent license key is expired, you may only use exacqVision server software released prior to the expiration date shown. Users should contact their exacqVision dealer to update their license.